There's 104 days of summer vacation. It's concerned around Chester Wend. So the annual problem for our generation is trying to give way to spend it. Like maybe birds in a rocket are fighting a mummy. You're climbing up the Eiffel Tower, discovering something that doesn't exist.
Hey.
Or giving a monkey a shower. Surfing tidal waves, creating nanobots, or locating Frankenstein's brain.
It's over here.
We're